Hello, have you been missing some of your favorite features in Smart Notebook based on the 2023 updates, such as dual screen, extend screen, and your board filling the whole screen rather than the widescreen display in the new Smart Notebook that cuts off the top and the bottom? Well, here are three simple steps that you can follow to restore your Smart Notebook to your original settings with the features you know and love. First, select View. Then, in the window, select Open Notebook 22. You may have to save your work if you haven't saved before you switched versions. No worries, your work will open automatically in Notebook 22. If you ever want to return to Notebook 23, just follow the same steps and choose Open in Notebook 23. Let's take a look at a live Smart Notebook page to see what the problems are in Notebook 23. Number one, you do not have an Extend Page link down here, which allows you to extend the length of your page that no longer exists in Smart Notebook 23. Also, if you look at your view settings at the top, you don't have a dual page display option in Smart Notebook 23, whereas you did have that in Smart Notebook 22. And what's most problematic for teachers is that on a smart board in Smart Notebook 23, oftentimes the top and the bottom of the page are cut off, so you can't get a full screen effect in Notebook 23. So how do we fix that? Well, we go up to View in our toolbar, and in View, we select Open in Notebook 22. And when you select Open in Notebook 22, you may be prompted to save your work, but then eventually your work will open with all of the content there in Notebook 22. And Notebook 22 looks like this. When it opens up, you'll have, at the bottom of your screen, an Extend Page option. You can also notice when you click on the View options, there is a dual page display that does not exist in Notebook 23. Now, if you're in Notebook 22 and you want to revert back to Notebook 23, you can either select View and go Open in Notebook 23, or if you select the View options, you'll see that in Notebook 22, Notebook 23 is an option that appears, and you can just open back up in Notebook 23, and Smart Notebook will open up in a brand new notebook file, but it will be in Notebook 23 with the same content that you wanted to have originally when you were putting it back into 22. So those are some issues with Smart Notebook 23, why you may want to switch to Smart Notebook 22, and how you can go back and forth between Smart Notebook 22 and Smart Notebook 23 in your classroom as needed.